I wanted to make this video I'm contemplating on posting it just because of everything that I'm going through. If y'all hear noise, that's my dog. So, I don't want to go into, like, full details of what I'm going through just yet, because I'm not comfortable with it, but this was something I was comfortable with doing, was, like, making a video and expressing my thoughts and how I feel. I have been going through some things for the past couple days. I have been going through depression, and it's not a cool thing to say. It's not at all fun to say. I look at my arms, I look at my legs, my stomach, my collarbone, my face especially, because my face looks so sick and dead because I have not been eating. I've been staying in my bed. I've been calling out of work. Depression is something serious, and I've experienced it before, but just not on this deep of a level. For some of you guys who don't know, previously, I was in a car accident, and my car has been wrecked out, and it hurts to talk about it because I didn't expect myself to get in a car accident. Luckily, me and nobody else, everybody else who was in the car, nobody got hurt. So, I thank God for that. But I just wanted to notify y'all because I am grateful that I did hit 200, well, past 200. Yeah, you. My dog is the only thing really that's been keeping me, like, up and smiling, because if y'all have, like, pets and stuff, y'all understand how comforting pets are, even though they're not human, they're human-like. So it's like, when I'm sad, she comes in the bed and she cuddles with me. I have not been watching TV. I haven't really been on social media like that. I have, but not like how I usually am. So it's like I'm just sitting at home, just staring at a wall. If y'all hear that noise, that's the blender. My mom, she's been trying to get me to eat for the longest. She know I haven't eaten in days. And she's like, okay, I'm gonna make you a smoothie. Okay, did you drink water? Did you eat? It's like, you know, people could go days without food, but you need to stay hydrated. And I have not been staying hydrated. So, I do feel a little bit better. That's why I was able to wake up and make this video. I don't feel completely better like how I want to feel yet. But I know I'm gonna get there soon. Like I know the first day I started going through this, I didn't even call my job. Like, I just didn't show up. I was on my phone. I said, fuck this, fuck that, I'm not doing it. And you know, that stuff can be really sickening. And, you know, sometimes you just gotta pray. Just pray that things are gonna get better. You know, that God got you. My mom was trying to get me to go out with my brother, because my brother's gonna go see Major and I. And it's just like, I don't want to do anything. I just want to, if I'm saying, sit in my bed. I did not expect to cry in this video at all. But yeah, I've been laying low. And I just decided, let me thank my supporters and thank my fans for, you know, helping me out. It means a lot to me, as though I know I'm not very consistent, it means a lot to me that my subscribers still go up and my views still go up, you know, day by day. It means a lot. Thought about making like a journey video so I can, so I can get back on my grind. So hopefully this is day one and I continue on. So I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video, if I can record tomorrow.